If you're watching this and thinking to yourself, it sure seems like Gold Matters is making a lot of videos lately. That's only because that's actually true. I am making a lot of videos lately. And that's because Gold Money slash Monet are having an extraordinary week. And there are two huge giveaways that almost nobody is paying attention to. And the first giveaway, I already mentioned in my previous video, Gold Money is giving away 100 grams of gold. And it's very easy to enter that giveaway, and I've already explained how, so please refer to my previous video. This video, there's another giveaway that Gold Money just announced, and it's in conjunction with this Gold Money Asian Rapid event. And this is a chess tournament that Gold Money is involved with, and it's getting a lot of attention. And this particular giveaway, the second giveaway that I'm talking about, they're giving away an 83 gram pure gold king. That is part of their new product design that's just been released on the website. So that's a king like that goes on a chessboard and made out of pure 24 karat gold, which is phenomenal. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to link the tweet to this second contest in this video in the description below. So you can see how to enter it. It's just a matter of finding an answer to a question that Gold Money Twitter has asked. And so, you put your answer, under the tweet and you have a chance to win. And this is only going on until midnight, Thursday, July 1st. So you have very little time to enter into this second giveaway. So I just wanted to get this information out to you guys because, if I didn't tell you this, you may not know, and you may not be able to win this 24 karat gold chess piece. And my secret motivation is I want one of you to win so you can send me a glorious victory video of you holding up this chess piece and saying you won. And that would be awesome because then I could show everybody a close up of the chess piece. And that's what one of my goals here on this channel is. So good luck in the contest, and I hope you win.